done is from day one is what I do in my life is I've always followed my heart. When a decision comes into my life, I'm like, I say, is this going to make me happy? And that's it. I don't focus on the money, what other people are going to think of me, that society's told me to do in that situation. I always focus solely on happiness. And I think when you focus on your own happiness rather than money and all these other external factors, I think things fall into place in a freaky way, you know. A lot of people ask me, when did Swanky start becoming a success? You know, when did it start working for you? And I know what they mean is, when did you start making good money? And for me, I tell them, I say to them, it's not a money thing. It started working the second I decided I want to do it, so it made me so happy. Yeah, so the money has came, but I've always seen the money as a byproduct of if you follow your heart and do things that make you happy, everything will fall into place. But people always say to me, you're only saying this that, oh, you're happy and all that because now you've made the money and now the party's there and you can do what you want and the business is working. And they say that, oh, that's the only reason you think like that now. And I say to them, well, no, it's not the reason I think like that. The money's come because I thought like that from the start. So they're 100% wrong. I really think people just need to start following the heart and doing things that make them happy rather than so many people are unhappy in the world, you know. And I just think this is a good example of when you follow your heart, do things that make you happy and do things that make other people happy, everything will fall into place sooner or later. Welcome to Swankies. Now it's time to party.